It was no secret that Honda was developing the 2021 Rebel 1100, with which it wanted to take on some well-known names in the segment. It has finally been revealed in all its glory. With an Africa twin hard and a laid-back cruiser styling, the bike is arguably different than the cruiser bobber motorcycles that we have come to see in recent times. Of course, it looks like a Rebel with its round LED headlight, oddly shaped fuel tank, now with neon dents, all-metal bodywork and the exposed steel frame. It also features a round LCD digital display, and there is 3 liters of storage space and a USB-C socket under the seat. We can't help but think that the Rebel 300 and 500 were actually test cases from Honda to see if customers would like to buy such a motorcycle, since the Rebel 1100 does not look like an afterthought. Africa Twin's 1084cc parallel twin motor has been revised for the Rebel 1100, now sporting a 32% heavier flywheel, new cams and new electronic settings. The result is that it makes a maximum of 86 bhp at 7000 rpm and 98 Nm of peak torque at 4750 rpm. The engine is mated to either a 6-speed manual or Honda's DCT, and the rider can either let the DCT do its thing or change gears using paddles on the left side of the bar. Of course, there is ride-by-wire throttle and, as a result, 4 ride modes, standard, rain, sport and user customizable option, traction control and wheelie control. In all, the 2021 Honda Rebel 1100 weighs 223 kilograms, which is actually light when we take other cruisers into consideration. It also has a low 700 millimeters seat height. Riding on 18-inch front and 16-inch rear wheels, the cruiser gets 43mm front forks and a pair of shocks at the back, and to keep things under control, there is a 330mm front disc and a 256mm rear disc, along with ABS safety net. 2 ranges street and 2 rev bolt-on parts are also on offer with the bike that costs $9,299 for the 6-speed manual, or $9,999 with the DCT.